Going to show you how to make the clip out of watch. I'm going to the file, after that new, and then I'll take the width 595 point and height is 8 foot 2 point and output is 1, and everything is okay. After that create, and then I'll take the ellipse tool, hold and press the shift button and hold and press the left button of the mouse, and I'll make a round. And then there will be no fill color and stroke color is black, and there will be stroke color PT size will be 20. After that I'll place it here, and then I'll take the text tool, left click here, and I'll select here font Arial bold, and then I'll take the size 30, and then I'll write down 12, and then I'll take the move tool and I'll place it here at the top, and I'll then take the text tool, click here and write down 3, and then take the selection tool and I'll place it here in the right side, and then I'll take the text tool again, I'll write down 6, and I'll take the selection tool and I'll place it here in the downside, and then I'll take the text tool, left click here and write down 9, and then I'll place it here the left side. Again I'll take the ellipse tool and hold and press the shift button and make a round in the middle, and then there will be only fill color and I'm putting it in the middle, and then I'm taking the rounded rectangle tool and making a round here thick, and then I'm taking the selection tool, I'm replacing it here, and after that I'm taking the rounded rectangle tool again and I'm making a round thick line here. After that I'll make a good element of this, and this is good. After that I'll take the rounded rectangle tool again and I'll make a very thin and after that I'll rotate this here, and I'll make a good element of this, and then it's looking very thick, and I'm decreasing the size little bit. This is good. After that I'll give a name here, that pattern. I'll take the selection tool and select this and I'll put it here. After that I'll go to the file and then export as. I'll select your desktop and I'll write down watch, and then export, and then okay. Thank you.